What I did was, I made you a little crossover bar, so just have this hooked up, and it just lets the crossover do its work. It's only here if you want to, a bi-amp, the mids and the tweeter, but if you don't bi-amp, then you just, let the crossover inside do its thing, and you just heard how it sounds. It sounds freaking amazing.